Good morning. The Lord is so good. He's kind. He's merciful. He's strong. And he's with us. And this week, and we've been praying for you. And as we're praying, I've just had the sweetest impression upon my heart. And that goes along with the blessing that Alan's been praying over all of us. Many of the translations will say, the Lord lift up his countenance upon us, or the Lord make his face to smile upon us. And another translation of that is, God's face, his face is turned towards us. I have had that in my heart this whole week. His face is turned towards us. Do you know what a safety that is? Do you know what a secure sensing it is to just really believe and grab a hold of? His face is turned towards us. Last week, I told everybody how I was 7 years old when my mom remarried a wonderful man, and he was such a great father to me. I had never had a father in the house. It was just wonderful. I thought, how exciting to have a dad. I've never had a dad before, and he was so strong. He was a policeman. He was 6'3". I felt stronger because of him. I felt braver because of him. But he did something that to this day is one of the most tender things to me when he first came to our house. I'll never forget the day I was outside playing, and on my block, there weren't many kids my age, so I often played by myself, and I had imaginary friends, and I just was out there by myself. And one day, he comes out. His name was Del Todd, wonderful man. He's in heaven now. He comes out with a lawn chair in the middle of the lawn where we live, the yard, and he just puts the chair down and sits down. I was riding my bike in the street, and I was like, what are you doing? You're not cutting the grass. You're not trimming the trees, which he always was so good at. He said, I'm just sitting here watching you. And I said, you're gonna watch me? I've never had anybody just watch me. He said, yes, that's all I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna watch you. I have that same feeling in my heart right now when I remember that moment. I was like, somebody's watching me. Somebody thinks that I'm important. He's watching over me. And again, I felt really brave on my bike. I thought, maybe I should do a bike trick right now. I wasn't a very good bike rider to begin with, but I thought, here, I'll lift one hand off the handle. And I was like, that was good. And he's looking at me and I'm looking over and he's waving. And then I'm like, I'll lift another hand and maybe a leg. And then I'm like, maybe I'll lift both hands. And I did. And it wasn't good. I fell like really hard. And I was like, oh no. But guess what? He came running to me. He picked me up, got me on my bike again. And I felt good. Do you know that God's face is turned towards us? He's watching over us. That can give us a peace and a comfort at this time. And we won't do everything right when we're trying to be so brave. But if we fall, he will run to us. He'll pick us up again. He'll get us on our bikes again. He'll get us back streamed into life again. And he will help us. He's with us. His face is turned towards us. And all the reason we can thank God and take courage. Amen. We love you and are praying for you.